I'm going to start the timer as soon as I'm actually able to walk around. From then, and then I'm gonna end the timer as soon as Delson starts to talk about the ending. As soon as the last cutscene, pretty much. Before he saves her.
Okay, well, come on, Cersei, what are you gonna do?
I have no choice. He's a cop. I have to be back here in 5 minutes, and if you're still here...
Thanks, baby.
This is the last time. Now I have to go back to my office. Apparently, I'm getting a phone call.
Ready, set, go.
Hello, freedom. And now the easy part. Get to the longhouse, set up an alibi. Oh, crap.
Hi. What's up? Say hi and then leave. I see how it is.
Shoot, get out of here.
Oh, that's close. Still here. It says there's zero people in my live stream.
Don't look down. And the plan is working perfectly.
First cutscene.
Hey, man. I've been looking, like, forever for you. You should probably just get inside.
Do you have any idea how embarrassing it is for me to keep arresting
my own brother
over and over and over again?
It says Hype Gaming, the space live, and then an E, and then says I'm still here. So it's really confusing whenever you type.
I'm going after those two. You stay back. That thing's gonna blow.
Stay away from the exploding thing. Got it.
E tough? Hype gaming live E tough. At 3 minutes and 50 seconds in, by the way.
Hey, let him go!
How do you know he was a cop?
Keep your hands where I can
see. Because that could have been like his father's jacket. I never really, like...
I said let him go, or I will shoot you!
Fred?
Shit,
out of 10 driver, 10 exact 10 out of 10 IGN. I hate trying to speedrun this beginning part, because I always messed up as soon as the bridge collapses. I type gaming live. I could tell.
Bridge? Gotta find Reggie.
I'm walking forward, and we're gonna teleport, and we're gonna teleport over this car.
The hell?
I love Infamous.
What's happening to me? God, no! Stop it! What's going on? Oh my god. Make it stop! Reg, I really need you! What's going on? Reggie!
I pushed onto him.
No! Reggie!
I just don't live stream in there anymore. Okay. I'm too lazy to switch between each of them.
What was that? I gotta get that thing off you. I gotta get you out! Okay. Just help me push! No! I can't stop it.
I'm so much more.
It's okay. You're okay. Just breathe. You're right. I'm one of them, man. No. You're my brother. Okay. I see what you was gonna pass. I promise I'll fix it. Alright, you with me? Okay. We're gonna get out there. There is a biotherapist. We gotta stop him before he gets to the rest of the tribe. Right?
Alan says I have one person on my live stream.
I need you. I need you right now. Right? Come on. Yeah. You good? Yeah.
Come on, let's go. Chop chop. Oh my god, why can't we run faster than this? Some things about this game that I hate that just piss me off, and it's these. It's when you have to follow Reggie, and you have. Now I just keep on spamming circle until you're able to teleport through it. He went. This game way too much.
Vince, good to know.
So, then we gotta chase him. Well, I mean, first we're gonna see. First we're gonna grab this chain, then we're gonna just try to breathe, and then we're gonna see Hank, Eddie. Oh, that is so much easier.
Surprise. Almost there, Betty! Gotta get out of here, lady!
Stay away from
I'm
me!
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop.
I hate him.
Just trying to create a diversion! I didn't know anybody was in here!
You did this to me!
You're a conduit!
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now!
Let's do the evil run, too! Oh, no! Don't leave me here to cry. I gotta listen to his backstory. Yay!
I spent most of my life behind bars. It's easy enough to
bust out.
You just gotta wait for that golden opportunity. When I got my powers,
okay. Brighter. It makes everything brighter.
Until the DUP caught up.
Yeah, but it's still terrible.
I got a special hole that I can toss folks like me in. Figured out a way to find
what? Comment it darker? That's actually good then. That sounds like it would make it brighter. Never mind.
No way.
My phone keeps on turning off. But I hate Augustine. She's obnoxious. If anybody's still watching this, right? She is. Bad word. She is terrible. It's honestly. She. This Hank dude, I hate him. But what she did is she kidnapped his daughter. And then is using her against him. I hate her. I hate Augustine. She makes me. Poke around. It's on my head.
Poke around inside my head. Is Mia thought that was you? You saw it, right? That DUP prison. If she catches you, that's where you're going.
Isn't she like the girl that's like the final boss? Yeah, she is the final boss, but. And tackle me. That's definitely not foreshadowing anything. Gotta chase him. Beat him. And then we gotta chase him through the door. And then he's gonna get trapped. He's dead.
But you better be ready to disappear.
Why?
You're a conduit now, kid. A bioterrorist. Welcome to the world of run for your life. And that's what I aim to do. Even if I gotta go through you.
Anywhere until you fix this.
This ain't something that can be fixed.
We gotta do this real quick.
At least show me how to control it.
Bruh.
Got time. DUP's coming. And she knows I'm on to her plan.
Just die.
About 2-3 minutes diversion top. I gotta get now. Ain't going back to Curtin K.
Yeah, well. Whoever's coming is coming for you, man.
They're going back to Curtin K.
Folks here know about you. She's got a way of making people talk. Good luck, kid.
Oh, hell no. No way I'm gonna die in a fish guttery.
Now we gotta strike that. And we're out here and he's trapped.
Nobody's ever gotta know about any of this. Wait a minute, stop and talk about this.
That little E-word. I hate her. She's a jerk.
Well, we got him, right? I flushed that conduit for you.
I'm gonna check my Snapchat.
I'm a terrorist. Henry Dotrick. I'm a bioterrorist. Conduit. It's a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor. Are you?
I try not to be.
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards.
What kind of a hide?
Something to hide.
You know, I also get nervous around my girls.
Like, honestly, I hate her. She's honestly the worst. She pisses me off.
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracy?
No, he didn't share anything.
Good. That's good. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes.
Should I do an 100% evil run, or should I do just an evil run? Because at 100%, I'd like clear all the districts,
kind of funny because,
like complete the, like do everything in the game. But if I just speed run it, I could just,
okay.
Well, if I just do the story, I could just speed run the story maybe. I don't know which one. Still kind of deciding in my head.
I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. Clear now that you are not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
Cool. What are you doing?
You can't do this, you crazy. I've got rights.
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance. I'll ask again. What happened in there?
No, I'm telling you again.
Not Betty, not Betty.
Maybe I know what happened there. Really?
Stupid.
Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that
nice old lady.
But you should know,
concrete especially hard on very tall
bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one. The next, until I find someone who does. Is it you have something you want to tell me?
I choose the evil side, because I hate this game. Sometimes. Choosing the evil side makes you sacrifice the tribe. Gotta sacrifice Betty.
I have no further use for you. Hope you're not as stubborn as that one. Are you, Betty?
How can you do that to such a lady? Yeah. How can you do that to an old lady? See, I don't feel as bad about that one. It's because either way you chose R2-L2 didn't actually mean anything. All of these people are injured by her concrete power. Keep this in mind. It honestly... Oh crap, I forget which way to go. Oh shoot, okay. Not bad. Lot. She hurt a lot. They're dead.
Could stop her. Betty.
Great to see you're out.
Odd. Augustine needs to die. Die. Augustine needs to die.
You in to protect themselves.
We're Comish. We take care of our own.
Betty.
I guess it's the right thing. Imagine if this would have done me if I'd actually talked.
They're becoming a bad character. I'm becoming a bad character.
Do me a favor and everybody else to that. I said thanks for taking him for the team.
Oh my god. I've never played evil. I've never played evil before, so like I'm legit throwing myself fully. This is Reggie comes out of nowhere.
Healing seems to be a part of your new thing. Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone?
I don't even know what to do. just making an alarm for you.
I didn't want to get in the way of anyone's recovery.
Recovery? Kelsey, these people aren't getting any better. They're dying, man.
You don't know that.
No, but the doctors who came through here...
Honestly, Dustin's not going to care in a little while.
They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way they went in.
What? But that was Augustine and her concrete power.
Wait, why couldn't he just get one of the DUPs to just use their concrete power to pull him out?
Whoa, wait, what? You think you're just gonna charm her into coming back here with you?
Yeah.
Man, I know you took a bump to the head, but two didn't exactly hit it off last time you
were here. I'm legit just gonna put it through.
I did this.
I'm just gonna kill her.
The only way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it.
Jeez. We don't actually need all these things. We just need the power. Okay.
Off of their head. Take off your head.
I got smoke. Why can't I get concrete?
Hey, foreshadow. Foreshadow.
You have to go through, what, 1,000 DUPs?
Foreshadow.
Yeah, or something like that. I'm spraying the truck.
Foreshadow.
A truck. I don't have a truck.
That's my truck.
Alright, I got this whole thing figured out, okay? We hit the town, we load our conduit power buffet. And then we swing by the space needle, always wanted to see it, and then we're back home to save some lives.
You realize when we hit the town, is there a chance the town's gonna...
That song on the radio was played at the very end.
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're gonna welcome you? Wake up. Don't worry, alright? We're gonna fix this thing.
Hey, two people are in my live stream now.
A cure?
Not entirely alone.
Shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay?
People weren't afraid of Gandhi.
Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, alright? People are afraid of bioterrorists.
Soldier boost.
That's pre-programmed bull...
See, there's some parts in the... I'm terrible at shooting the drones. I've been working on that for so long. I'm terrible at it. I need to aim. I need to practice aiming.
What? Where are you going? Hey!
Holy crap, would you look at this.
Look, you know,
we got fetch.
Are you kidding me? This is amazing.
Another is Eugene's.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not going to stop this bad boy either. Man, this is like a post.
This must be the mothership.
Jesus, Delson! Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick.
Yep. Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Hello, somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect.
You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
It's not... We both go.
Oh, no. You go play Super Cup, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
All right, but don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything.
You're up first, little guy. Oh, we're still using that.
I just need to refill this. Here we go.
Yeah, we should do the trick.
Hey,
no, I need you up here.
Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Get up here, okay?
I can't up there anymore.
Trying to convince them to just abandon the bus. I don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Nelson, I know what you're thinking, and don't.
Dude, I just took out a... This is going to take forever. There's got to be... ...faster way. I am unstoppable!
Nelson, I told you not to...
I'm sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Nelson, I'm not...
Lost you. That's a mute button.
Wow! Nah!
This is gonna take forever. There's gotta be a faster way.
Crap. Gotta hurry up.
Unstoppable!
Nelson, I told you not to-
I'm sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Nelson, I'm not-
lost you. They hit the mute button.
Out of the bus. Okay, what?
Said the rest of the way is clear. I'm gonna ride this baby straight into Seattle.
They don't want me in the bus. I'd be afraid of him too. He's gonna become evil.
Nelson, you got a problem. Did some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy and clear the way. And they're afraid of you.
Why?
I told you, man. Wild terrorists aren't especially popular.
What am I, like, Rosa Parks, and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside. They don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let them walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
We're not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like it before, and they're scared, right? And I can't blame them.
I used to like these cuts.
Sir, just give me a second.
Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you. All right? It'll take 5 minutes.
Blast.
Man, I can't let you.
Right now.
Attention. The scheduled dismissal of the 520 bridge by order of the GDC.
I think into the city already.
All vehicles and individuals are ordered to.
Sounds like useful information.
Nelson, I got the aid workers across the DUP. Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, Silk.
Is you there? What's going on? Hello? Hey! You guys need any help? Hey! It's one of those three!
It's so safe.
Whoa! No!
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy.
Shoot me like that? Big mistake.
The sky.
Okay, I give up, okay? Just don't hurt
me. Hurt him. Kill him. Kill him right now.
You should have said please.
How are you, soldier boss?
Oh, what
the hell just happened? Reggie? Oh man, answer me!
Oh my god. This? What is a bridge?
Oh, can't we just skip this cutscenes? It makes me sad that I have played either just to be able to play. I mean, I don't have to play it evil, but then I'd have to do a very evil thing.
Come on, Corlele, work your magic.
Have a shot. Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming.
How old am I? 14.
Well, kind of a bad time, Betty.
You took off before I was through talking to you.
Well, you know, I had plans.
I heard you and Reggie were heading to Seattle.
Hold still. Really gotta go, Betty. Love you.
Happy birthday!
Double bridge.
Birthday, soldier boy. Dude, tomorrow's my dad's birthday. Oh, is that Ray? Today's actually my friend's birthday. Actually, see, now you're confusing me because. Bus.
Got the bus. Reggie!
19 years old. Damn. Happy 19. Play Infamous Second Son?
This is pretty freaking awesome.
Sure, after.
I thought those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad. At a downside? Yeah. Double. For all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security because you're not a normal
bioterrorists.
Normal? No, no, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. I mean, did you see what I did on that bridge? You
can
take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine, fine. Let's do it your way. That's subtle.
I'm just gonna be quiet during the cutscenes from now on.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
These DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you, that natural
bioterrorists
have. The government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined...
You in school, you?
What did you say I was up for?
1 week.
That means the DUP put all of
this
up...
Grammar?
Oh, they kept busy.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my top...
Every single time I finish this.
Police data business. Meantime, would you just lay low? Like spooking to show up with a fire terrorist.
Okay, boss dude.
You just walk through with a police officer. My turn. Okay.
Processing.
The three.
Best 2 out of 3.
Nelson, run!
Hell with that! Reds up on the towers!
I see them!
It's not good to keep things bottled up.
Remember, the civilians are innocent!
They're not. Oh, bullcrap.
Nelson, run!
Hell with that!
Destination, though. Pretty sure that works as if, like, a shotgun. I actually tested out evil. This fast. Good push. Gotta grab some of that. Good.
Remember, the civilians are innocent.
I hate.
Where's everybody going?
We'll open fire. Use the force authorized to propel civilians to attack.
I'm in like a complete animal, and we just destroy.
Eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, just gouge out their eyes.
Kill these civilians.
Alright, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. You can shut that down. It'll limit their ability to track their movement.
Mobile command center, got it. So, what exactly does one of those look like?
It should be a large, heavily armored mobile
camera
with side ports and major communications gear on top.
Alright, I think I see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. Blow out enough of those. The core should overheat and be exposed.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
No. Got a boss. Oh, come on. The jump. Don't need any dialogue. Fire, how to show it. Fire, so show it.
Out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. You can shut that down. It'll limit their ability to track your movement.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications.
Come on, stop it. Stop killing me. It's no fun. I definitely haven't memorized every single smoke point in this game. Definitely.
Blow out the panels, got it.
Short and sweet.
Bruh. Stop having eyes on me. I really need quick turn. Oh my god! Stop tapping me! Okay, yep. They shoot the energy core and then I just fall off of it apparently. That's exactly how energy cores work. Real life graphics work. Are you... Get out of here, cuz. Bruh! Oh my god. I think I'd hit this thing enough. What? I got the last hit on it too. What? Watch this not even be on S3. This better blow up right now. I'm just gonna stop this for a sec. I am going to... They have cameras everywhere. Now they're just gonna drop off a big gun. Killing one of them.
I think I prefer the smaller guys.
Stop this stopwatch real quick. Because apparently. Ineligible for trophies? Seriously?
They are really stepping up their game. Definitely prefer the smaller guys.
Why don't they all just wear this giant ass of the armor? Oh crap, I don't get... I need this for XP. Oh, CS, oh! Still chasing me. Ah! Bruh! What about this?
Well, did it work?
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
Oh, I'm looking for more. Happy though.
Alright, Reg, I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD has been keeping an eye on them, and you people tell them what they do.
But you can find out. They all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good, I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What? Tapping him for more power? No, forget it.
Wow, my own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. But just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, Reg. You're the best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Sam and Dave for the rest of your life.
Wow. I'm sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up. Hey, Reg, those core relays we saw on the way here must have been cracked by all that destruction. This one's sealed up pretty tight.
I doubt the DUP is going to let you borrow their keys. You're probably going to have to break them open.
Well, look, I just happen to have some breaking skills. Oh, this is going to be awesome.
Look out below! Not bad, huh? You want to see it again?
Jesus, man, how many DUP guys are in this city?
Oh, well, luckily you have the advantage of numbers on that.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one person can move around faster, lighter, quieter. Plus, it'll make him underestimate you. Not gonna know what hit him.
Wanna do me a favor and explain that to him, so maybe they'll just give up?
Why? Spoil the surprise when it happens.
I just got checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
The benefit of having home field advantage.
Except this isn't their home field.
Try telling them that.
Okay, so that way's not an option. It better work. It freaking worked! I tell you, man, I think at the rate I'm going with the powers thing, I'm like one, maybe two away from storming her castle.
Okay, why don't we slow down there, Hotshot? I mean, she just destroyed an entire concrete and steel bridge, remember?
Right, so you're thinking, think a DUP does this to every town they get called to?
Apparently, that's what they say.
Why do people even put up with that?
Because when it comes down to it, most folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Nah, that can't be it. Reg, man, you should see this place. Completely deserted, no ferries going in or out. Or...
Same thing at the airport and train station. Now that they got the bridge out, the DUP's got the town still tight.
Not gonna be easy, is it?
It's too bad I didn't think to mention that to you over and over during the last 10 hours.
Secondhand smoke is bad for you. Reggie, I've used up all the core relays you sent, man. Come on, any more?
No, man, that's all you get. This bioterrorist thing has you all worked up. You need to find some place to lay low and chill out for a while.
What is it with you and laying low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now, I'm working on a possible lead with a detective on the SPD, but we're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
Okay, okay, I'll lay low. Whatever the hell that means.
Okay. Finally in the city. Finally, finally, finally. Finally, finally.
Nelson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. So there's a
idea where this central communication thing is?
Well, you did say you wanted to see it while you were here.
Shut up, Space Needle.
Space Needle.
Blast. GP, be a good player. Is that with that, or?
Okay, Reg, I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice day. I'll just climb to the top.
Climb. No, no, no.
Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduit, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these Duke troopers?
My God, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for... The Dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. The UP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so they can't pass them on. Even to you.
I forgot about this part.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
I actually hate my life. I despise my life. I forgot.
Hey, Reg. Hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these Duke troopers?
My God, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for...
I did not just get it. I didn't just get it. Did I not just shoot it 100,000 times?
Hey, Reg, hypothetical, you know, theoretical, totally what-if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduit, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these Duke troopers?
Oh my God.
Hey,
so
ready?
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
Box, I shoot. Why isn't it working? Yep. I'm a terrible player. You came here to watch good gameplay. You're at the wrong place.
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
Halsey.
Sorry, Betty, but,
Don't tell me the man comes.
Actually, at the moment, I'm... kind of climbing up the outside of the Space Needle.
Well.
Box true.
This is more like. I'm on the observation deck.
Don't let your guard down.
Yeah. Well, onward and upward.
Going. Almost to the top.
Oh, it's the first boss fight, and it's gonna be that stupid rock dude.
Time to gouge out the eye of the needle. And that must be what holds it all together. What the hell?
It always lags.
Man, they got a small army in here.
Good. You're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people playing with their stuff.
On focus, Delson. Do you see any way to take down the...
Yeah, there's this anchor. Looks like it's holding all the antennas in place. That was awesome!
Lost. Oh, I hate my life. Okay. He's honestly my least favorite. Stop, I could push. You need to kill yourself. Can't shoot through that now, can you? Honestly, that's my least favorite enemy. I'd rather face the final boss 100 times compared to the one dude. Ease me off.
This is gonna cut. Nothing bad ever came from getting new powers. Oh, this is going to be epic! What a rush!
Wait, I've actually never
used this. He clears away.
I won't give up.
I lost you. Do you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing.
You are good? I don't know about that one. I play Infamous a lot. Doesn't mean I'm.
You know what they say? The journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single kick-ass tag.
Who says that?
The Chinese. Okay. Hey, Reg. You see it from down there?
Are you kidding? People in Portland can see it.
These smallest dudes know I'm here, man.
What the hell is that? Not one of the three who escaped.
Hey,
Nelson. I've been asking around about the escaped bioterrorists.
You think I maybe need like a PR guy?
What the hell are you talking about?
People here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the Space Needle right now.
Well, I mean, why not Smoketastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escaped bioterrorists. Why don't you see if you can disrupt other DUP operations around there until I get back?
I just really need to I miss when you can just ride a spot. Anything is beautiful. Now we play the waiting game.
Ching.
Come on. Yeah. Oh. You do. The police really is nice. Realizing now how messed up that was. Wonder if you could just... I really wish in this game you could just like walk up to the drug bust and just ask if you can smoke some weed or something. That is a creepy stencil. Very fun looking.
Delta, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists who escaped from the bus crash.
Fine, lay it on me.
Still at the station. Not a great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and Vickers.
Hey, you guys. See, I love this game. But the only reason why I hate playing the evil version is because Augustine is actually right at the end. This is me off. This isn't deserve to be right. But then again, you still get to kill her. I was just clear the area before I became. Wow. Dude, screw that guy, honestly. I need to actually kill himself. This dude needs to actually kill himself. That didn't make any sense. Okay. Oh, giving up.